Today I'm working on a cover of INXS's Never Tear Us Apart. It's for my band Robbery Inc. We're gonna do a 5-song cover EP, call it the Cover Up Volume 1. And so this is just a solo that I'm gonna cut on it. Got this sort of octave-y delayed kind of thing happening. It's a pretty cool tone. Using the H9 and the Soundtoys effects racks, one of the presets in there. Sounds good. It's got some nice trails. Anyways, here it is.